usually have a bag.
Yeah.
Well, you know what I can do is lower it.
There's no red dot, Dave.
Okay, let me try it.
I'm going to lower it until I get the recording it off to raise it up.
You need to be up here?
Oh, no. I'm fine. It's recording.
Okay. Ta-da.
Thank you for your service.
Oh, wait, hold it.
What's that?
that.
I could have worn my...
Every year, we do. Order. I've got John and I. Yeah. I call it rock and free. It's a rock and horse breaking loose in the locker.
You're looking good.
Wow. Hey. Feeling good.
Thank you. Okay, I talked to your brother yesterday.
Oh, you did? Yeah.
I had a friend in Southern California who was curious about a billboard on this property, and he just purchased the property. So of course I called Shep to get some information from him. So it's Riverside. Right, but Chef said he knew people in Riverside, so I'm
seeing all these people. Complicated.
That's right. Yeah. So I put them in touch, and they talked.
Which one?
It's funny. Chef said it's either he threw two names out. He said Clear Channel or whatever the other one is, and it was the other one. So Shep knew.
I know, it's kind of comfortable, isn't it?
I'll call Debbie and get
first. Do you like the parade? Yeah.
I think she might have gone out.
She's friends with him. She stays with him.
You know what? He went down to get the hot dogs.
Oh, they stayed at the hot dog.
Yeah, whatever way they got him.
So are you up here full time? Or are you?